feel ashamed as much as proud. Ghostbuster Ankit. I have a question for you guys today. Do you really feel ashamed when someone you don't know is walking on the street and falls? Do you? No, I don't think so. Would you really feel proud today if I win it? I mean, some of you might, but we don't seem to connect to people we don't know. Similarly, there are people who you really like to win things, to achieve things. For example, your family, your friends, people from the same hometown, people from the same Toastmasters club, people who you have a sense of belonging to, people you connect to. Well, don't you think our country is one big family as well? Probably the biggest in the world right now, maybe trailing by China somewhere and there, but yeah, we are quite a big family. And we should also feel that when our country succeeds, achieves something, we should feel proud of it. When the Indian cricket team wins, you see all these cars going around the city. But when there's a failed ISRO mission, we see all these memes coming about. I mean, it's okay as a country, unless you fail, you cannot succeed. We don't know about all the failures China might have had because of their curb. Oppressed media, but we must be proud that our country still encourages freedom of speech. So there are shortcomings and we should live with it, we should accept it. I'm not saying overlook the shortcomings our country has, but live with them. We should be ashamed of the things we do, we should be ashamed of people and the crime rates in our country, but accept it and not blame it on something else. Not compare another country saying it's better and I should migrate to that country because we have these shortcomings. If we are proud, if a person sitting in Canada is still proudly cheering for Team India, he does not have the right to say, I left my country, India, because of its shortcomings. If you are taking your sense of pride in the achievements, please feel ashamed for our shortcomings as well. Unless we learn to do that, we will never progress as a country. The countries which have progressed in the past, I was in Australia for a very long time. Most of the people staying there, if you can recollect your history books, where people were murderers, people who stole, people who were burglars, and now they're leading a country in such a beautiful way that I thought of migrating there. But I realized this is my country. This is who gave me the education I needed to stand here and speak. So why migrate now? If I still take pride in that Virat Kohli century, I will take pride in whatever there is around me, in all the pollution, in all the destruction, in all the corruption, but come back stronger tomorrow. For my future, for my children's future, for your future. So patriotism is not only about going online and doing those blogs. It's about accepting everything we stand for. Everything our country stands for. Everything our Prime Minister stands for. Thank you.